What it do, what it be, it's your boy Nabari, and we back again with another video, man. Back on WWE 2K23, My Rise. This is going to be episode 7. Last episode, we had teamed up with my dude Akira Tosawa. You know what I'm saying? We got that W. And now, we find this dude. We still in the Apex tournament. So, we going to see what happens now. Let's get into it. Are we going to try to get this fight over with? We came out with that dub, the rock bottom. Go. If you guys want to see me do anything or change up some moves or pick a specific move to use, you guys let me know down below in the comment section, man. We still on our grind back, like, to get back into the WWE, man. There we go. So use your fighting spirit boost to defeat. Oh man, damn, we already got our signature too. Rock bottom or KO. I just realized I ain't do this move much in the other episode, so we're gonna do it right here. That's the old crest side is the best side. Let's see if we could finally hit this elbow drop. Hey, there we go. Let's see if we can finish him with that. Let's see if the elbow drop does it. 2, 3. Okay. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Alright, man. So I heard we're going to be facing this dude, Balor, bro. I don't know what the hell he doing in this tournament. I don't know. I thought dude was, you know what I'm saying, a big name in the WWE. But, hey, he fighting overseas too. And we matched up with him. We're like the most popular in this tournament right now. Look at this dude. We gotta get this dub, yo. I think us, you know what I'm saying, beating one of the top wrestlers in WWE. Uh-oh. 619. As I was saying, us being a, you know what I'm saying, popular WWE star, it should give us some little buzz. That was ugly. How y'all feel about Judgment Day? Do y'all rock with them? Let me know. Dominic need to get, I feel like Dominic need to get out of that and just team back up with his pops, bro. I mean, I get it. It would be like boring and stuff, but I don't know. Their little feud is getting old already to me. Ooh, yes, sir. And we got our signature already. Uh-oh. Whoa, bruh. How I trip into the turnbuckle? What the hell? Damn. Bro, we have a finisher. Come on, get up. Can we reverse some? Damn. We got our finisher. Get up. Can we reverse some? I was about to say, he ain't finna, not another one, bro. Come on. Get up. We got new moves to. We got new moves. Damn. Damn. Whoa, how can you jump that high, dog? Yeah, we gotta reset. Oh hell no. Yes, reverse, bruh. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Oh wow, that's a lot of movement there. Yes, sir. I had a finisher with that? Hold on. I had a finisher. Oh, he reversed. Oh, the knee. Bro. That was a fail. We got us a finisher. Don't run out the ring, you scary whore. Get back in the ring. We got something for you. Whoa. Damn. Hey, leave my knees alone, bro. I'm already old. Come on. Let's stop playing with this dude. We got to hit him with the Kingsford Splash. Whoa. Yep. That's it. Let's go. Kingsford. Splash. That's going to do it. Bye, Finn Balor.
Two.
Yeah, he ain't kicking out. He's not kicking out. WWE, get put on notice, bro. We coming back. So the tournament finals are set. Group A winner, Nobara 92, will face off against Group B winner, Chosen, at the Japan Dome. So we going to finally go against this dude, yo. Mark tweeted, still can't believe WWE superstars were shut out from the Apex tournament finals. Wow. Tasia Tyson said, these two showed WWE that they're top talent outside their walls.
Working on my victory post for after I win the tournament final. Do you think 50 fire emojis is too much? Or will it really drive home the point that I'm on fire?
You ever hear the expression, don't count your chickens before they hatch?
No. Why would I not want to count my chickens? How else would I know how many I have? That is dumb.
Whatever. Point is, let's see how the match turns out before you start celebrating.
I already know how it's going to turn out. I went undefeated in the group stage while you had to win your last match just to barely clinch your spot in the finals. So, I have way more chickens than you.
You're really not getting that.
Also, your old friend Shawn Michaels sent me a DM that he'll be watching our match. Probably wants me to be his next Rock.
I don't think Sean will be interested in signing you after I embarrass you in the ring.
Now, who's counting their chickens?
That's how you feeling, bruh? You think we ass or something like that, Chosen? This man really shitting on us like we a scrub or something. Bet. We'll see.
The entire wrestler was watching the finals to see how far you come, so no pressure. You got this. And even if you don't, well, you're on the right track.
Bro, we not fighting in that damn gymnasium no more. We fighting in the actual arena. And this dude, he's going to get a nice little beat down. This cocky bastard, he really making us seem like we a hoe, bro. He said, I'm going to win the finals. Shawn Michaels watching. I'm going to show them. You going to fire me? Bet. You going to fire the best wrestling talent in the world, bro. I'm putting Japan on notice. I'm going to put the world on notice. Yup. We stomping them chickens. Right. Count those, bitch. Teach your ass a lesson. On the outside. Let's do more damage to this dude. Since he so sure that he was gonna win this match. Yep. Back damage, ho. New move alert. Damn. How that knee taste? Oh, he's gonna give him another one. Can't give this dude no momentum now. And he talking about some, we barely made it in. Like, we did everything we needed to do. So what he talking about? One. Two. Three. We got the signature. Oh, he reversed it. What the hell? No. He reversed the RKO. Wow. Oh, shit. Whoa, okay. Oh, shit. He has his signature. Be careful. Oh, we got to be careful. We got to be careful. Oh, shit. He got us. No. No. Oh. Oh, yep, get up. No more playing.
He has his finisher. We have to finish him. He has his finisher. Yes. We got ours. Come on. Come on. It's time. No reversals. Crest side is the best side, motherfucker. Come on. No rope breaks. Let's go, ref. Yes. We won the tournament. Oh, we got a nice-ass trophy. Yeah. Take that, WWE. And take that, Chosen. Wow. All right, so we went to the UK. We went to Japan. I'm just hoping this is kind of the time we start getting more closer to the WWE. But let's see.
Another big opportunity for you to generate some buzz in a different part of the world.
I'm going to have to start paying you commission.
What are you thinking? 25%, 30, or maybe 20% plus a cut of all future royalties?
I was kidding.
Right. Me too. Anyway, I could get you on a show in Mexico teaming up with Hector Flores. WWE sending him to Lucha Magica for a special appearance, and the local promoters are looking for a hot commodity to team up with him.
I don't really cross paths with Hector much when I was in WWE, but I've heard he's a good guy. And if not, well, at least it'll be some good exposure. I'll do it.
All right. And the flight's on you, since, you know, I'm not getting paid for any of this.
Didn't know you were going to be here, too.
Same. I had enough of you after the Apex tournament. Thought I could be lock-free for a while.
Don't call me that.
Okay. Lock.
Gentlemen, you're going to have to learn to get along better, since you'll be teaming together tonight.
What? I thought you said Hector Flores was my partner.
Hector is your partner. Both of yours. It's a trios match. You know, Lucha Libre tradition.
You gotta stop doing stuff like this, Tavish.
I knew you'd throw a tantrum and not want to do it, which is why I didn't tell you. So I'll stop doing this stuff when you learn how to get outside of your comfort zone.
Are you two done yet? I don't want to do this either, but I'm not over here crying about it with a weird old wrestler who follows me around everywhere I go.
Okay, I see your point about him. But it's too late to change the match. Just put your issues aside and work together. You don't have to be best mates or anything. Deal?
It will be good content for my socials, I guess. So, I'll do it.
Fine. But just this one match. That's it.
This is so dope, man. Now that we're fighting in Mexico, I want to put a mask on my dude. And no, Smurf, I will not be putting on the Kane mask. I already know what you're going to be on, yo. I ain't putting on no Kane mask. And now we in a trios match. Me, Hector Flores, and Chosen versus El Mago, El Ordinario, and Cole Quinn. I ain't gonna lie, when I used to watch like Lucha Libre, when I used to watch those fights, there was always like 3 versus 3 matches, so this is dope. We fought El Ordinario already before. Whoa! That was a dope move. These motherfuckers keep trying to. Tombstone! Pile drive. Damn it, he gets right up. They need to fix that animation. What are we gonna do right here? Whoa! Yep. Cutter. Nope, you are not gonna tag in your partners, my friend. We're gonna hit you with a cradle. Bam. Whatever the hell that's called. Okay. old chosen. Even though I don't like your ugly.
Shit.
El Mago getting the brakes beat off him.
Close.
Kick a motherfuckers in the head. So we already know, like, Chosen's, like, signature move. But I want to see, like, his finisher. Is he going to attack? No. Reverse that.
Whoa.
He hit his stupid ass. Mm-hmm. This dude is not going to get a tag in. We really just beating the brakes off of him. We keeping him on one side. Sorry, bud. You might not get it. Hurricanrana. That move is so dope.
Whoa!
What else you got, Chosen? What else you got, Chosen?
Salt.
Hey, I'm having fun with him. Nope. Get up. Get that bliss.
Oh! He moved out the way! That was the finisher?
Mm-hmm. Come on. Come on. Get that bliss. Yes, sir. Should we pin him?
Nah.
This dude, El Mago Jr. He's finished, bro.
Hey, they're getting frustrated.
They're like, yo, let him tag us in. No, sir. Go ahead, man. I know this is Sami Zayn, bro. If I'm tripping, you guys let me know. It's El or Denario. Let me know if that's not Sami Zayn. I think that is. That's like another character of his.
Hey, from the top rope.
Yeah, Omago's done for.
Ain't no escaping, bruh. Hector Flores doing his thing.
Oh, we could have hit. Bro, I'm trying to run back in the ring. Oh, we got a signature, too. We're going to hit him with a signature. If you don't hurry up, get your aluminum foil looking ass in the ring. Say he don't look like aluminum foil. He look like the whole case that they sell at Dollar Tree. Mm-hmm. Yep. Let's go. Hit him with the signature. Let's see the signature.
He reversed it?
Whoa. Man, you cannot tap this B button fast enough, boy. Mago, bro, you're done. Why you want to fight? We hitting you with the finisher. Let's go.
Brainbuster.
I knew that wouldn't last long. Yeah, get his ass. Let's go. Let's tag Nabari.
Yes. We in this thing.
Bruh, how I miss? Let's go, rock bottom. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, ref. One, two, three. I'm it.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
Never mind. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's going on? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. We get beat with bats and sticks and shit. Whoa. Who are these motherfuckers? Wow. Who are they supposed to be? Don't worry. The get back gonna be real. Alright, y'all, that's gonna cap off this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. And I'm gonna catch you guys on the next one.